Beecham Road is a leafy suburban street in what the local police Home Beat officer describes as a low crime area. Indeed, the very respectability of the place has perhaps led older people here into a sense of complacency. When none of the adults had bothered to approach the local police with a view to setting up a neighbourhood watch scheme in Beecham Road, Clive Parsons and James Wareham, who both live in the road, decided it was time to act. They volunteered to act as coordinators for a scheme and contacted local Home Beat officer Ron Burlow for help.
When we do get the kit, do we take it round to their houses or do they come here and ask for it?
Yes, as the coordinator, you'll be in charge of the kit and you can possibly take it to their homes, let them mark the property and then go to the next person who wishes to use it.
Is there a time limit on it?
A reasonable period, a few days probably.
Okay. Well, we saw a few of the roads around our area had started up already. And since the houses are a bit old, and some of the houses aren't, haven't got very good locks, we thought it might be a good idea just to start it up, because no one else really has bothered in the street so far.
Clive, what made you want to set it up?
Well, basically, my opinion is the same as James's. I think we ought to do something quickly and not let any crime happen in this road anymore. We'll just hopefully beat crime together.
Well, Sutton is a highly residential area with a lot of houses and cars. We don't want to be complacent. We haven't got a very high crime rate, but I would like to see burglaries and auto theft reduced.
With this new cooperation between police and public, the swag seekers of Sutton will have to watch their step. They can rest safe in the knowledge that someone else will be watching too. Or can they? This is John Buckley in Sutton for Thames News.